Well, yeah, so if we say licking bio, yeah, licking the bio.
Say when?
Yeah, maybe go ahead.
State 51 YouTube channel.
Yeah,
click the link to the State 51 YouTube channel.
So I think, yeah, you just introduce yourself and that you're performing in the factory and click the link in the State 51 bio.
In the State 51
bio.
Bio.
For the live stream.
For the live stream.
Take
15. Which will be a problem.
Yeah.
I don't know what I've done.
Yeah, yeah, so you
want to
get it.
Do you want to...
Yeah,
sure. Remind me what the link was again? Sorry, I got my mind.
So you can say click the link in the
State 51 bio.
Yeah, in the State 51 bio to watch the live stream.
Okay, sure. Hello everybody, we are Grasscut. I'm Andrew, this is Marcus. Please click the link in the State 51 bio for the live stream.
Over winter, seaside town, while you steer with the weight of the ancestors on. Still we turn and away. return of the sun.
Return of the Sun, which is from our new album coming out next year over winter. Excuse me, a bit of a cold. And now we're going to do a song called Wind Farm. Hundreds of steel arms raised and reaching for air. There's not even a whisper of the wind anywhere. Apartments dark, does nobody live here? Show home ghosts waiting for phone calls from their friends over there. Standing in shop windows with indelible stares. Thank you.
flashes and flickers as herons curve over the water, streetlights over the road. What underflows and eddies hold these fish below? What tender dreams, what hallucinations? Shadow.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, a pleasure.
Somebody ask me the question.
Yeah.
Should we be microphone?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
You
probably be good.
Oh, mic.
Just a sentence.
Yeah, just sort of you can say, hi, we're Grasscut, we're going to be performing these songs at the state51 factory. And then you can say, these songs are about blah, 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 blah. And then maybe.
anything good to?
We're good.
Yeah?
One second.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna be the annoying one.
I'm not checking it, you, I'm sure we'll be the old man.
Great, good to go?
Yep.
Cool, yeah, so if you can start by introducing yourself and what you'll be performing today.
Hello, it's excellent to be here, we are Grasscut and we're very thrilled to be in the State 51 factory to play two songs from our forthcoming album, Return of the Sun and Wind Farm, and then one from a couple of albums ago called Reservoir.
And what are the songs about?
Okay, the songs are about different things. Return of the Sun is very much about Brighton, where we both live and work, and really a sense of being in and having been through quite a few bleak years of bad politics, bad things going wrong, bad development in Brighton that's changing the place, not for the better. And encountered a lot of homeless people over the past few years and chats, and just taking on that bleakness, but hopefully coming towards, looking forward to a return of something better. Wind Farm is about, well, there's a wind farm been built in the sea outside Brighton, so it's similarly about the urban landscape of Brighton and how that's changing. And Reservoir is about a village in Wales that was turned into a reservoir and drowned in the 1920s, and sort of imagining swimming through the village or your past life. So that's what the three songs were about.
What were the processes of creating the songs? Is there any like interesting things you can share?
Well, we completely reinvented them to perform today. So Marcus is on the vintage Juno 60 on the record. It's a string orchestra and bass clarinet playing the parts, but Marcus is a very good keyboard player and he put it all together. The song on the album is it's just piano, there's a live string orchestra, bass clarinet and singing. But we like to do something different for live and reinvent it. The processes were quite like, for recording, were like trying to write a hymn, like a secular hymn for now. I guess, what would you add any to that?
I mean, the other, should we say something about, in terms of Reservoir?
Oh, yeah.
When we released that album, which was
2012,
it's the second record, Unearthed. We accompanied it by going around the country on a sort of madcap tour. And for each track on the album, we recorded a kind of reworked version and we put them on cassettes. And we hid these cassettes around the country, each one in a place that made sense for that track. So there is somewhere in and around a Welsh reservoir, perhaps still a reworked version of that.
So the idea is people would find the cassette, listen to it, put it back. So Lake Vernoy, if anyone's still near there, check it out. It's somewhere there. And with this new album, we also have a little mystery giveaway as well. But more of that later.
That's great. Very exciting. Last question. What inspires you?
That's a big question. Inspiration's weird. I think experiences that stick in your head. Sometimes it's in Return of the Sun, I remember was I was walking down the hill towards the station to get the train, like in the days when we used to get trains to London, and I just remember seeing a load of flowers chucked on the stones by the track, and the train was like packed, just like sardines, and just that sort of set off the song really. Wind Farm was very much about the wind farm and about how Brighton's changing. And the reservoir was like, why it's such a story, and all these people getting their village drowned and then they have to move away and, to provide drinking water for England from Wales. So I guess.
I think as well, more broadly than those songs in specifically, because Andrew does a lot of film composing, there's a soundtrack composing. So there's a big filmic influence and a lot of Grasscut and literary influences as well. So on the last record, say, the liner notes were by a writer, Robin McFarlane, and we've worked with writers and with filmmakers as well. So it says that, you know, there are musical influences like, you know, Robert Wyatt and Brian Eno and Gavin Bryars and so on, but there are also these influences outside music which are, you know, just as important. Like, I think often people think, you know, you'll be influenced by some musician and you'll sound like X meets Y, but as you say, it might be a sight of a packed train, or it might be a film, or
A bit of Ezra Pound or some poet or whatever, you know, could be anything. So yeah, I guess those are the influences. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was great.
Cool. Thanks.
Very hard to like talk to people with a mask on. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, no, you did. I didn't even notice actually. No, yeah. That's right.
Thanks for that.
Thank you. Well done. So that went out live stream, but then you also edit it. And when does the edited version go out?
And can we do it again?
Yeah, we can.